from the station that's working for you. You're watching Fox 4 News at 6.
A metro area business is showing its appreciation to the Liberty Fire Department after it saved the building. Workers from Ferrellgas, a propane company, presented firefighters with a $1,000 check and a brand new gas grill. Last Saturday, a water line that feeds a sprinkler system broke, sending water everywhere. The fire department from Liberty was on the scene in minutes to stop the water from further damaging the building.